between these two guys right there. All right, carefully take this guy off. Left a couple of bolts on there just to hold it in place. Safely just set that right there. This is why I left a couple of the bolts on, so I can just slide it right into place and the bolt to hold it. Should probably bolt that guy in first. Getting this little guy on there. Just gonna hand tighten it for now. Got that on. A little more nice and tight. Slide this guy in. And that is where the EGR meets up. Here she be. Right like that. Boom.